God. I'm gonna burn his hat.
Oh my God.
So he can take his bald-headed ass to the Andromo Council. Are you gonna tell?
Are you kidding?
That's how much game I got. Good work, lady.
Russell is obnoxious. So I took his hat and I threw it in the fire. I don't care.
I should burn his sneakers.
He could take his bald-headed tail to tribal council. It'll be all right. He could wear his buff on his head. He has a big bald patch right here he doesn't want nobody to know about. But we've been here for 39 days. I've seen it a whole ton of time.
Screw it. That's payback for everything he's done to me in this game. I don't care. No.
What the hell?
Yeah, you haven't seen it?
No. Did you pack it?
I put it right there. Oh. I know I did.
I don't think it's about the money tonight. I think it's about the title of Soul Survivor. That's all Russell wants. And if that's what Russell wants, that's what I got to make sure Russell does.
Well, that was an incredibly live tribal. And sometimes, that's just the way the cookie crumbles. Grab your torches, head back to camp.
That's the best one to say.
I was expecting that one, actually. I was expecting that one. Come on, villains.
Is that George's hat?
I'll be back to finish the job.
Wow. Game on. You might regret that.